naughty at me where the flies go. There'll be trouble in the dear old home tonight. There's more important things today than insects, and more important questions to put right. Yesterday, for instance, I was walking in the zoo, and there I saw some problems that I'd like to put to you. Where does the rhinoceros get his R-H-I-N-O? And why does the hippopotamus never lay an egg like the ostrich does? Why does the lion growl and grunt? Who plays the drum when there is drum? And why has the baby elephant one tail behind and another one at the front? If kangaroos have pouches in the waistcoat, then a monkey ought to have a carpet bag. And why should poodle dogs have tails behind them when a manx doesn't anything to wag? What the old hyena has to laugh at puzzles me. His missus hasn't cuddled him since 1883. That's what we want to know about animals. We want to know about elephants. Why is an elephant two tails? We know what the one at the front for. That's to feed himself with buns. But nobody ever gives him buns at the other end. Well, it's because we want to know all these here things, every one of us, that I want you all to join in the chorus, and let's have it with a zip now then. Where does the rhinoceros get his R-H-I-N-O? And why does the hippopotamus never lay a egg like the ostrich does? Why does the lion growl and run? Who plays the drum that there is wrong? And why has the baby elephant one tail behind and another one at the front?